it's me, your favorite messy hair YouTuber, back at it again for yet another haul. Your girl's been doing some damage, and I wanted to share it with you. So, should we start with more expensive or less expensive? Kind of just like mix it up. I don't even know. Well, this has been sitting on my counter for the past like month now, waiting to do this video. So, I wanted to show you guys what I got. Start with this big fluffy jumper I got for $10 at Walmart. So, y'all see this, like, I feel like every brand has one of these. You go to Urban Outfitters, it was like $30, $40. And this one has got the drawstring for freaking $10. And they had so many colors, and it's like that really soft teddy bear material. And it's got a zip. $10! You know, I feel like my mistake was not getting more of these because I live in these. There's a drawstring, so you can snatch it up. Yes! There was a bunch of colors for these, but I chose the green because I didn't have a green one. And green is like one of the few colors that I can wear in yellow. It doesn't have a hood, but that's a-okay. You know, this is perfect for when you're traveling, when you're on a plane and then you could just like pass out on the plane in this. Oh, and I saw some Instagram page was advertising one of these for like $70. These next things I got were from a Nordstrom outlet. But hear me out, it's not just like a Nordstrom rack. This is like the low of the low. Basically, the stuff that gets returned to Nordstrom goes here for extremely cheap. So I got a 100% silk shirt from Vince. Like, these run about $200 to $300. And guess how much I got this for? It's crumply because I washed it, by the way. This had a tag on it for $40. And then it was like a purple tag, and those were like half off. So I got it for $20. For a dang silk shirt. I need to like steam it or something. Hello, it's me, your favorite bargain YouTuber. This, but like you tie it. Oh, you can't really tie it that much, but it's just like a little slip. Okay, you know what? Not really my style, but like I would sleep in this and it would be really comfy because silk is just so nice to sleep in. And silk PJs are expensive, so. Yeah, it doesn't look that cute, but it's comfy, it's soft, and that's all that matters. And it got pockets, one pocket. Let's do something expensive. We're gonna do a splurge. So I wasn't planning on buying this. I was gonna stop in Dior, see if they had this belt that's been sold out everywhere, and then get it and then leave. And then somehow managed to spend 45 minutes there. I told the sales lady, I was like, I'm in a hurry. Can you just like chop chop, but like in a nice way? I just gave her my card. I was like, can you go in there? She spent over half an hour in the room trying to like run my card or something. Like, my card didn't have any problems or anything. And then she came out half an hour later. And like within that half an hour, I was waiting there. I asked some of the employees to like go in and check in on her, because I can't go in there because there's like a mirrored wall and like only employees are allowed in there. But like I waited for half an hour and she's like, the machine was like slow. That slow that you had enough time to steal my identity or something? I don't know what's going on behind those closed doors. But anyways, I got the belt that I wanted. I told her I was in a hurry. She didn't have to package it all pretty or anything. But I mean, if I was gonna wait like over 30 minutes, you might as well have packaged it all pretty instead of just giving me the dust bag. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, you know, I should ask for a box because I don't have a pretty Dior box. Okay, so I know this might look kind of ugly. I thought it was pretty ugly at first until I saw how versatile it was on Instagram. So this is like a belt, but also a bag. But the bag is only big enough to like to fit your phone and like some credit cards. I know, it doesn't even look like a bag. It's so hidden. Anyways, you wear it like this and it's got these really cool buckles. It reminds me of like Final Fantasy vibes right here. With like buckles, and then you just like, yes, like this. And then you got this that hangs off. I think the only way you could wear this is with like a dress or like a pleated skirt. And it's supposed to be really cute. I don't know, I've seen people wear it and it looks bomb AF. So hopefully I look half as bomb as they did. I would be okay with that. Anyways, it's got a pocket right here. It can fit my phone. I tried. Check this out. A+. It's got a case on it and everything. Does it bulge out a little bit? Yeah, but like if it fits, it chips. It's probably gonna end up on the list of things I will never wear, but it seems like it'll be like a classic staple thing. You know what? It's funny because I absolutely hate this leather. I hate patent leather, but I bought two things that were patent leather. Yes, I am a fool. Okay, what else do we got here? More Walmart haul. Okay, finally I can unbox this so I can wear it. I've been waiting to wear this shirt, but I wanted to do this video first. This was $6. $6 for the softest freaking tank top, and it's a turtleneck. Or is this called a mock neck when it's like not all the way up, but it's like halfway up? I think it's called a mock neck. I don't get it, but okay. And it's just professional, okay? And I've been doing a lot of professional things lately with real adults, not fake adults like me. And I've been trying to dress a little more professional, so I think stuff like this is perfect. Ooh, so we about to get a little personal. So your girl went bra shopping, and I got these online from a brand called Lively. So if you're not familiar with Lively, it's lingerie inspired by activewear and swimwear. That means it looks really good, shirts, and it's super comfy. And that's so important to me. Like, if you would have asked me a few years ago what's important in a clothing or lingerie company to you, I would have been like,
well, it's cute, lacy, it makes my boobs look bigger.
But now, all I care about is comfort and having a bra that fits me good. And it's like, all these years, I was wearing like the wrong size bra. Like, in stores, I always struggled with finding something comfortable. Like, I would try it on for like 2 seconds, look at it in the mirror, and be like, oh yeah, it's great. Then when I wear it for like 10 minutes, it's like, oh, struggling. I'm too young to have chest pain. So this is one of the bras I got. It is a lovely burnt orange. This is the wireless. You know, most of the time I like a bra that doesn't have an underwire just because it's comfier for me. But these still give you like the support that you need for when you go downstairs or go over a speed bump. Lively is a brand by women for women. Sizing ranges from 32A to 44DDD. Lively is also super affordable. All the bras are $35 and only go down in price from there. So heck with paying $60 per bra. So if you guys want to check out Lively, I will leave a link in the description below. Click it and you'll get $10 off your first order. I got this really cute crop sweater from Brandy Melville. It's so incredibly soft and it's so cute. It's so little. It's so cropped. And I bought the most perfect shorts with it. And they're not in the bag. I don't know where they went. I looked for them right after I bought it. I looked all over my closet. I don't know where these shorts disappeared off to. Like, I've been looking for these shorts for a hot minute now and like, they're gone. Vanished. Habracadabra. I don't understand. Where did they go? But anyways, I still have this shirt. What is this made of that it's so soft? Is it merino wool? Made of viscose. Get it? Visco girls. Wear it viscose. Oh my god, it feels like merino wool, but I'm like, this is too cheap to be merino wool. But it's so, oh gosh dang it. Okay, so I threw on the nude Lively bra. I am living for this. Like, everything. The whole outfit. And it's so comfy. It's so soft. It's just too hot in my room. Yes. Yes. This next thing I got is also from the Nordstrom outlet, and it is by King Cross Cashmere. It's like a mini cashmere cardigan, and I washed it and it kind of shrunk a little bit. Here we go. See, I needed a thing like this, and this I also got on sale. I got a really good deal on this. So this was $30, and then it was half off, so it was $15. So it's all cashmere, and it has a lace backing. I don't know. I feel like I always need one of these, like just to wear if I'm going out with a dress. So I think this is perfect for stuff like that. Plus, it's cashmere, so it's super soft. So again, I feel like I got a really good deal on this. Next up are these silk shorts. You know, we got a lot of silk going on here, and honestly, this doesn't feel like silk. So this is by Fleur du Mal. These were on sale. It doesn't say how much they were, but I think I got them for sale for $70, which I thought was a good deal at the time, and then I realized, hey, that's not really a good deal, and I got this way before I got any of the other silk stuff. So these are just like some sleep shorts. I was actually not gonna wear these as sleep shorts. I was gonna wear them like out, and then I realized how short they were when I got them, and I'm like, yeah, we ain't going out with half my booty cheeks out. So I guess, eh, sucks to suck. So these are the shorts. They don't cover my butt completely. I mean, it's just like, there's a little half a moon of cheek hanging out. By the way, I have like random bruises all over my leg that I don't know where they came from. Next, oh, I didn't try this on yet, and I've been excited to try this on. So I got this little leopard skirt from Aeropostale. I don't know how you say it, but my friend V was wearing a skirt similar like this when we went to Disney World, and I was like, oh my god, that's so cute. Why didn't I bring any skirts? I want a leopard skirt. And then I found the leopard skirt, and it ties. The waist is adjustable. So first, it has like this button right here, so you can like slide right in. Okay, look, look, look. It opens up completely. See, these are the best kind of skirts.
The hardest button to button.
We got it. So it buttons there, and then you can tie it over here. Yes, I'm wearing this with my shorts. Okay, this is like a really awkward angle that my camera is at. Look at that. I love it so much. It's so cute. I'm just gonna wear it. Next. What is next? Oh, we still have a handful of stuff to unbox. We still got that Chanel. Next up, I'm gonna show you what I got from Dior. Because I got another thing, but I didn't want to show it to you all at once. I'm gonna take my time. Oh, let me take off my earrings so I can try these on, because I haven't tried these on yet. Hint, hint. It's definitely not earrings. Wow. Wow. Look at this packaging. It's like just in a regular like little box, and then literally just in a plastic baggie. I've seen illegal substances packaged nicer than this. this. I'm just kidding, I've never seen that. Can actually show you guys my nails because they don't look disgusting today. Okay, so basically it's a heart lock and a star lock and they're earrings. Freaking adorable. Like, I can't with how cute these are. So these are not real diamonds and they're, I don't think it's real gold either. Maybe it's gold plated. I mean, with how much it costs, it should be gold plated, but I think this is basically considered like costume jewelry. I like how both sides are the same, so. It's like jeweled from the front and from the back. If you see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. Stupid song. Okay, check that out. Ignore my pink earlobes from the struggle. Ugh, in love with these. Dior has a lot of really cute earrings. Okay, Big Kahuna now. Wait, what is, oh wait, I literally just bought this today. I'm like, wait, what is this? Okay, so I already opened this and I wore it and I tried to take some pictures of it, like me wearing it, but they came out pretty trash. So here it is. I showed it in my other vlog, but like, oh my God, I am in love with this stupid bag. You might think it's the ugliest thing in the world. Well, you can just shut up because I love it and it's cute. And as you can see, it's got like the patent black crinkled leather. And basically it's just a waist bag. And they had to put a hole all the way at the end because it would not fit my waist. So here it is. I feel like this is perfect for winter and like fall. I love anything shearling. Basically what the inside of Uggs are made of. I don't care what anybody says. It's freaking cute. I love it. It makes me happy. And I've been waiting weeks for this bag. Also, it's got like a little mini CC charm right there. Anybody who knows me knows that this bag is so me. Like, this was made for me. Stupid cute. I mean, I'm not saying there's nothing to wear this with, but like, even if you just had it like in your closet just sitting there, it's just cute and looks nice, okay? But I, for one, absolutely love this. It fits my phones. It fits both of my phones. It's soft. I kind of don't like how awkward like it sits. Like, it doesn't sit like an actual waist bag. Well, it's kind of too bulky for that, but I don't know if it's supposed to go like that. I think that's probably more acceptable than this or this. I wonder if you could wear it any other way. I don't think you can. I think you can only specifically wear it as a waist bag. Oh, the leather's already crinkled too, so I don't have to worry about like being too rough with it. Okay, I mean, you kind of could. Oh wait, yeah, you kind of could wear it like this. Okay, it doesn't look stupid, does it? It's a little tight and this is like the loosest it can possibly be. Is it practical though? Could you open up and then get stuff out? Yeah, you can actually. Yeah, okay, you know what? I love versatile bags, like ones that you can just wear like cross body. You can wear them on your waist. And even better if you could just like wear it as like a shoulder bag, but I don't think that really works. I mean, for like a picture, if you wanted to just take a picture like that, I guess you could. I guess it doesn't like to be held like this. Freaking amazing bag. So unique. Oh, I have two more things. Okay, so I took my mom shopping and bought this because she wouldn't buy anything unless I bought something. So we went to Lululemon because she loves their leggings. She loves their workout clothes. I love this. So I always wear the shorts. Shorts I'm wearing right now, actually. Hey, skirt. Be gone. This outfit is a mess. Just putting on everything. Okay, so this is the top. I know it's kind of hard to see, but like, it's all black and it's supposed to like go with these shorts and it like zips. By the way, I'm wearing my new Lively bra. Wearing the nude one. And it fits so good. It's so comfy. I'm not even fronting right now. Like, it's actually so comfy. It fits so well. This is a size 2. I wish it was more like this, like super tight. Cause then this would be a whole look right now. Like catsuit vibes. I just done spilled my tea all over the carpet, all over my leggings. I was gonna tell you guys about my leggings. This is the last one. They're from Lululemon. They're the crop leggings, but I mean, oh my God. Sheesh. Where's my Mario Badescu spray? Anyways, they're cropped. They're super soft, comfy, all the things I love. I love me a fresh pair of Lululemon leggings. Like, look, they're just so flattering. Not even posing. And this is my first pair in gray. Oh, it's getting way too hot in my room. My tea spilled and I'm not having a good time. Anyways, that's all for today. I think I got everything. Everything is like a mess all over my carpet, tea and everything. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, comment below. Let me know what you think of the stuff that I got. Love it or hate it. And make sure you hit that like button in the face if you guys want more hauls. And make sure you check out Lively in the description below and click that link for $10 off your first purchase. And make sure you turn on notifications so you know when I upload. Click. And subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.